Upgrade. Upgraded. Bada bing, bada boom. Keep the safety on, Chief.
Dropship touching down in Sector 1. Dispatching sentries.
Against that psycho cannon.
Lombax is entering the city. Bombard the Pedway. Nothing gets through.
The Shock Ravager uses electrical current to neutralize shielded enemies. To perform a whip attack, press the fire button.
He just took out an artifacts inside the city. Young bird, long ears, maybe traveling with a nanotech death bot.
Button to lock on to enemy targets, then let go to launch Predator missiles.
Tell him we require reinforcements to snare the Lombax.
Creatures? What creatures? Did you get your wires crossed in that crash? Plank, have you been modifying yourself in private?
Absolutely not. And I do not care much for your tone.
Onto the transport, equip the slingshot using the quick select. Then press and hold the fire button to latch on. Hold down the fire button until you wish to let go.
Thank you.
have discovered a piece of a Gadgetron holoplan. Holoplans are the property of the Gadgetron Corporation and are to be considered classified. Onto the transport, equip the slingshot using the quick select. Then press and hold the fire button to latch on. Hold down the fire button until you wish to let go.
Violations against me. attention, Droppets. I am sending in more ships to help stomp out the Rombak's threat. Try not to let him blow them up. I'm not made of bolts, you know.
Thank you.
have entered the Hall of Knowledge without authorization. Knowledge has been declared contraband by order of Emperor Taki. Any attempt to learn while on these premises will result in permanent confinement in Zordun Prison. The knowledge in this hall is protected by traps and puzzles so deviously complex that they will fuse your neural pathways should you even attempt them. For your own safety, turn back immediately. Citizen, this is your final warning. The knowledge contained in this hall has been classified as a threat to the Empire. Any attempt to enter the Imperial map room will result in a very painful and irreversible death.
So why did we come here again? Clank?
Planet Fastoon. Interesting.
Why?
Well, according to the database, it is a Lombax planet.
Download the coordinates. We'll take the escape pod.
But Ratchet, the database also says...
Look, there's no time. Come on!
Entering Fastoon. Touching down in 5, 4, oops, 3, 2, 1.